I've always been interested in the building side of things, whether designing or actually building it. From that then I decided the management side was the better option. You still get to be with the architects, you get to learn all the design stuff, but every other trade as well, whether it's trades, consultants, engineers, everything like that, and just sounded far more interesting to me, more challenging as well. Yeah, there's heaps of different jobs that students can get into when you do the degree. It's the biggest range you can possibly think of. The highlight of uni so far would probably have to be we pretty much got to go and build a house in Cambodia as a subject, and that was pretty cool for us. I've sort of been thrown straight in the deep end of my job, and at the moment I've only been there for 8 months now, but I'm actually site managing about 4 different projects at once. So it's pretty busy, pretty stressful, but it's really good. It's probably the best way to learn. It's a little bit tough, to be honest. It sort of shocked me when I first started doing it, but all it takes is very simple time management. Just, you've got to really separate your work and your uni work, and you've just got to make sure that when you say you're going to do something, you actually do it. The toughest challenge would probably be the group work. The course is, there's not very many individual assignments, but I think they obviously do it for a reason, because when you're out in the workforce, if you're a project manager, you have to manage people and you're managing the whole process.